everybody. We'd just like to give you a few of the songs which you may have heard on the Pig and Whistle show. Of course, I realize that some of the words used in these songs may sound a bit odd to your ears, but that's because they're British slang, mostly Cockney slang, and often from another age. But you must have heard of the Cockney rhyming slang, things like apples and pears for stairs, trouble and strife for wife. And you know, just to make things more difficult, they often leave out the rhyme. So instead of saying whistle and flute for suit, they just say whistle. And your mate, oh, that's your chum, not your wife. Your mate is your china. China plate, see? Even today, there's new rhyming slang being invented all the time. And unless you're in the swim, it's hard to keep up with it. In these songs, you'll hear a few other strange words, which aren't rhyming slang. Things like geezer. No, that's not hot water coming out of the ground, but a guy, a fella, a bloke. Your old Dutch, your wife. Well, perhaps some of you could tell me if there's a rhyme for that one. Anyway, do your best, sing the choruses, and if you don't know or understand the words, well, just la-la.